Here we are on our mission to go and check on the chickadees. It's January the 6th, 2013. Jack's got the seeds and the tools and the pockets to carry the tools. And we're back here at the, what's this park called? I don't remember what it's called.
I forget.
But it's up on 24 Highway, just past Pinehurst Park. It's an awesome place. And we're going to check on the chickadees. I can hear them. Can hear the chickadees. Up on the spot. Yeah, it's nice to see that their feeders are still somewhat intact. That's good. That's good. Got some food in there. Here's that feeder that we put together last year. Still together. That's pretty cool. Nice.
There's a couple new ones
over
there.
Yeah, someone put a new one in over there.
Two over here.
Oh, and there's two over here? Oh, that's cool. Yay, they do care. Oh, that's nice, somebody built one. Cool. That's cool. Well, we're just in time, I think, because look, they're empty. Somewhat empty. All right. And they're coming down already, because they know. Got a bag of suet. Got suet. What's that? It's like just a bone or something there. Comes a nuthatch. just might.